guys, so I am back. Sorry, this is not a tutorial type video. I need to do one really soon, or like my daily face routine and stuff like that. I'm really bummish wearing a hoodie. So this is going to be a big haul. As you can tell, I have the stuff already set up behind me, and yeah, so within the last 2 weeks, I've done a lot of shopping and a lot of like grabbing stuff, and it's pretty well within my budget I was trying to spend for at each store. So yeah, so let's get it started. First haul that I'm gonna do, or first thing I'm gonna talk about, is my Target. I went to Target, and of course we all love Target, so there's like a whole bunch of stuff that you get at Target because it's just freaking Target. So what I got from there, the first thing I got was nail polish remover, because I am done with my other one, and I got the Nourishing one, so there's that. And I got cotton balls to go along with it because I ran out of nail polish remover, and I also ran out of cotton balls at the same time, and that was just perfect. So Target shoes, and they had a coupon that was like buy one pair, get another half off. So I'm in the mood for sandal season, obviously. It's June. You're going to wear sandals and wedges and cute flip-flops and stuff like that. So I bought these cute sandals. And these are $15. And you buy one, get one half off. So I got one in black. And I got this one for like $7 in brown. And if you go online, print the coupon. Buy one, get one half off. It's a deal. Like, it totally knocked off $7. And then they also, of course, is having a sale, and on the racks I found this cute, it's like a tube dress. It's a swim wear throw over, but like I was looking at it, and it doesn't have to necessarily be like a swim wear throw over. You can pair the something up with like really cute denim jacket and like some cute wedges to go along with it. So it's fairly long. It's almost like it's midway. So I've been looking around like every freaking Target for this, and finally they restocked that Sonia Kashuk collection, and I finally got it. It's the concealer palette from Sonia Kashuk, and it's really good. I've used it so many times already since I started. It doesn't look like I did, but I've used fairly good amount. Yeah, so this is it, and I love this. It's super creamy. It fills my like lines with and under my eyes. I really like this. On to the next haul. So I went to the store in our mall called Gilly Hicks, and they had a big sale. It's like an underwear store. It's like they were having this big sale of like buy 7 undies for $26, and so I kind of went on a frenzy and I got a lot of underwear. It's just underwear and bra stuff, and so I did that. Another place I went to, I went to three different spots, and these are small little things I've got from all three different, so I'm not going to spend a big time talking about it. I went to Daiso, and they had this printed nylon towel. I bought two, and I'm using one right now currently, and I love it. It's really, like, the texture of it is really kind of, like, harsh, but this is supposed to exfoliate your skin. I went to Forever 21 just to buy headbands, because I love wearing headbands to work because we can't really accessorize. So I got these two cute different headbands. One's white with like a champagne color with gold lace or whatever. And then this one is like a double, and it's pink with some cute gold chain. I also went to Icing, and I got these things called ear clips. And I'm actually wearing one. It looks like I have a cartilage piercing, but I'm a baby and I don't have one, and so here's another type deal I got. So I went to Nordstrom, and I don't know if they still are, but they had their half year annual sale. So I got these cute jeans from the BP area, and they're skinny, and they're from the Vigoss studio. I don't know if it's Vigoss or Vigoss. Someone help me. I don't know. And I got these ones for pretty good price for what they range. When it comes to jeans, like, it has to be a good deal, good price, and it has to fit me well. Like, and so it's hard to find jeans that fit that area that are skinny, because I am short. I'm like 5'2", and so it's hard to find like the right size and the right length. This fits me perfectly. I love these, and they're like my favorite new jeans now.
I got some shoes.
A couple pairs, not too much. This pair's from Aldo, and it's cute sandals, because I'm in sandals right now. And they're white, and they're so cute. Like, just look at that. It's so, and there are buckles on them, and it's so adorable. And I got myself a cute pair of wedges, and I've worn these already to go out, and they're so cute, and they look like that. I like them. They're really cute, and they were just so adorable, and they're comfortable. I went to Ulta actually yesterday, and they're having a big sale, so let me just get to it. Okay. Went to Ulta Beauty, and I bought my free thing. It comes with the Pore Professional, which I love, and it comes with the cha-cha tint for your cheeks and lips, and a small little thing of the Bad Gal Lash, and I love this because it's super small, it's super easy, I can slip in my purse and, like, go on the go. When I got that, I bought the Hoola Benefit Matte Bronzer, and I really love this. I'm actually wearing it right now. You can kind of see it. It's really brown and it's super matte, and I really, like, I love this bronzer. And of course, when you open it, there's a little mirror, and they come with these cute little brushes, looks like. It's like a chocolate brown. It doesn't have a scent to it. It reminds me of the Chocolate Soleil in Too Faced, but this is more of a matte. I bought that, and I got this for free. So it was a good deal, and this was like $28, which is totally worth it. I got another thing from Benefit, a duo of the Boi-ng in 2, number 2, and the Lemonade, and that's what it looks like. And like I said, super easy and small compared to all of my my concealer palettes I have. This is super easy, I can toss it in the purse. I got the NYX Blush in Pinched, and it looks like that, and it's really pretty. I love this color. That's what it looks like. And it has a cute, pretty gold shimmer to it. NYX HD Studio Photogenic Powder Foundation, Stay Matte But Not Flat. And I got it in medium beige. And it's really, it says it's mineral enriched, talc free, oil free, water resistant, sweat resistant, feels like silk on skin. Which is true because I did put some of this on today. And so that's what it looks like. And then when you open it, that's the color. Oops. And seriously, it does feel like skin. Thing cool about this is that it has the cute, you know, the cool little powder spot, like the hidden area right there. So I really like that. This was it's a small little trial starter kit. It's limited edition. And I got a medium tan, and it's Try Believe Love, and it has original SPF 15 foundation, the matte SPF foundation, and the tinted mineral veil, and the multitasking SPF 20 concealer, and summer bisque. And it has two little small brushes, and I thought this was a pretty good deal for summer on the go. If you're gonna, like, go to the beach or go swimming, and after you swimming, you feel like, you know, you got all that chlorine on your face, just throw this on and you'll be fine. And it's so small, and it's, like, handy. Well, that's what it looks like. That's the size. And it comes with two cute little mini brushes. So that's the full face coverage, and then this is the light stroke brush, which is so cute. Laura Geller Spackle Trio, the eye, lip, and face. And this one, out of all the stuff I got, was not on sale. It was not with any free gifts. It was full price. Basically, spackle means, like, primer. So it has a face primer, and it's really thick, and I love this stuff. And that's the applicator. So good on my skin, and it dries really fast, and you can feel, like, it's coverage. Like, you don't really see it, but I love this. The smell smells good too. So yep, I got that. And then the trio part is, it has an eye spackle and a lip spackle. And look what's cool about this. So here's this. And then on top, you get that. So it's an eyelid primer and a lip primer. And I thought that was so cool. And it has a cute little mirror in front. And yeah. Includes my big haul that I saved up. I hope you guys like it. If you have any questions on the products that I mentioned, leave it in the comment below. Like, subscribe, do anything. Okay, well, y'all have a nice day. Bye. Doing a video and Why not bling your hair up with some cute headbands, girl?
Every time that you look in mine, I promise to be.